And look out, Blacker lines up his man Stoa. And Stoa didn't like that. He clips Blacker, brings him down, and no one blows the whistle on that one.
Yeah, you got two referees on the ice, and you know, someone retaliating like that generally gets called on it, but the referees let it go.